I think it takes like an extra layer of creepy to hug a flagpole. But that's just me.